today, the Ukrainian parliament approved a bill eliminating parliamentary immunity. Our correspondent, Olha Mykhaliuk, is watching the events in the Verkhovna Rada. Hi, Olha. Can you tell us a bit more about what's happening in the parliament today?
Hello, Tamara. The Verkhovna Rada has just voted for amendments to the constitution on the abolition of parliamentary immunity. 373 MPs voted for this decision. Let's watch.
Закон прийнято. Покажіть по фракціям, будь ласка.
Speaking to deputies, President of Ukraine Volodymyr Zelensky reminded them that the abolition of immunity was a crucial pre-election promise of political parties, and that European MPs do not enjoy immunity, and that today 90% of Ukrainians are demanding to this change.
Українські депутати зробили дійсно геніальне відкриття.
Ukrainian candidates made a genius discovery. They discovered a perpetual motion machine in political life. Its work is simple. At first, candidates promise to remove immunity. Then the vote fails. Then people forget. And at the next election, candidates once again have something to promise. This has been working for almost 20 years. But this gadget needs to be sent to the dustbin of history.
Meanwhile, the opposition says that this vote may be contested in the future for removing immunity without a repeat ruling of the Constitutional Court. In addition, removal of immunity should concern only criminal liability.
Хочу не підтримати позицію, що
I would like to oppose the notion that the conclusions of the Venice Commission have been taken into account. Quite the contrary. Why is this so important? Because the Venice Commission is the joint body of the Council of Europe and the European Union, which adapts national legislation to the requirements of the European Union. If we headed to EU membership, it is our obligation to coordinate our legislation and adapt into the legislation of EU countries.
At the same time, according to the president's representative in the Constitutional Court, there were no violations of procedure. And the vote as a whole were held during a regular session by a constitutional majority of deputies. That's all what I have for now. Back to you, Tamara.
Thanks for that, Olga. We'll be keeping a close eye on that story. That was our correspondent, Olga Mykhaliuk, reporting from the Ukrainian parliament, where the bill on abolishing parliamentary immunity has been adopted.